All right, so put a bookmark. Good morning, everybody. I hope you're having a fantastic evening. Welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. We have to wait for the fucking intro shit. I'm really sorry. I didn't know that they didn't reset their stuff until 3 p.m. So that's a thing. I have something going on at 3 p.m. though, so like I can't just stream at 3 p.m. I have to go do something. If it were tomorrow, maybe, but it's today, so. Tons of fun, I love it. Tuesday stream, we'll start back up with Halo Tenrai, and then we should be able to do 4-hour streams again, because I'm already starting to get better. But, hit and miss. Make sure that my mic is working. It looks like it is, but I'm gonna do a quick shut off. Okay, that doesn't look like it got better. Doesn't look like it got worse. Everything's at max. I don't know what more to do. Well, I've done what I can. This time, my mic won't shut off randomly halfway through. So, you'll be stuck with me the whole way. I have to go do something with my family at 3. Or, I mean, at 4, specifically. So, like, okay, so if I were to stream at 3, I'd only get an hour of Hot Wheels. And that just isn't feasible. So, like, in order to get what I want done, that just isn't feasible. It would be too stress-inducing, and I'm not going to put myself through that. So we're going to stream this for 2 hours, and then I'm going to stop. Because I have something going on at 4. I forgot it's at 4. That's my bad. But I have to start getting ready at 3, so. Point still stands. Yes, I like the active camo. Shut up. No, I don't want passive. Shush. Oy vey. I have some family stuff I have to go do at 3. That's what it is. Hold on a minute. Okay. Oh, let's do time attack first. I'm not just gonna race the butterflies. I'm gonna annihilate them. Nice. 3 seconds to spare. Well, why were they hiding the egg in the first place? Okay, sure. I'm a little excited though. Halo 10 Rye is coming back tomorrow. That should be a blast to play. Fiesta Slayer. I might even get Vampire Killer in on that. Who knows? How do you what? Hold on. You have to... It's a button, left-hand side, back of the TV. Very bottom. We got a new TV, and we lost our universal remote, and that's, like, the worst thing in the world right now, because I can't get anything connected to it. So, like, we can't turn down the volume, we can't change the channel. There's a lot I can't do about it. I really hope they do Enter the Dragonfly before they make a new one. That would make me happy. I don't know how I'm supposed to bring this home right now. Oh, there we are. Yeah, I wouldn't have been able to. Yes, please. I think I have to be more aggressive. I think that's what it is. Okay. I might also have to look for shortcuts. Hot Wheels is a hell of a drug, guys. Well, I missed that, but I nailed him in the back, so we're good. Oh, no, you don't. No, 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 no. Come on. Burn him to the ground. He's a big-ass butterfly. He's a witch. Burn the witch. What the fuck, dude? This particular race is, like, way harder. I'm only on the third lap. What the hell's going on? What's happening? Is it actually randomly generated? It's not just going to be consistent throughout the whole fucking thing. That is annoying. And I dislike it. Greatly. Ugh! I'm in second place again! Well, now I'm in sixth. Because I fell in the water. Yeah.
I'm confused.
What's up?
On the screen, you're playing Hot Wheels.
You're watching my premiere.
That's, it says it's live.
Yes. A premiere is a video where I can chat with people, so it's live. But right now, the live thing I should be playing is Spyro.
It's not there.
Okay, hold on, guys.
It's not there!
No, no, I know. It's okay. I believe you. YouTube is wonky. Okay, give me a second. I'll run you through this. Hold on. God, I wish I was playing Hot Wheels right now. Too bad I can't fucking play it! I unplugged my fucking headphones, so that's pretty sweet. Give me a minute. Oh my God, please just let me plug it in! Okay. All right. Of course they did. Of course they both did. That's not annoying. It would never be annoying that they do that all the time. I said no, damn it. Naughty. Oh my goodness. Stop. Stop that right now. You are the absolute worst. Why is this so hard? I don't remember this being hard the first time I played it. What is going on right now? Why is this so hard? Why? Why is this so hard? No, I'm not gonna fucking win. I'm not gonna lose just to win. No, I'm not gonna do that. What is going on? Why is this so hard? It's not that hard, is the thing. It's not. What the hell is going on? Oh, damn, I hit a fucking wall. I think they may have fucked the whole thing over. This guy's a little asshole. That was way too difficult all of a sudden. Like, I don't know what the fuck happened. It was weird. That's me! But spelled different! Time attack real quick. Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom, ba-dum, boom. Whoop, that's not what we wanted. That's not what we wanted. I thought for some reason that I would just land. My bad. That's as high as I can go, really. That kind of blows. Where's Hunter? I gotta find him. There he is. Yeah. Go for it. Okay. You know, okay, X and B to fire. Got it. Can I get like an aiming reticle of some kind? Because that would be exquisite if I could not fucking die for 2 minutes. It's fine. I got it. Everything's understood. Oh my god. I win, though. So, suck it. Tater. Is he a mashed pa? Alright. Exit the level, please. We will not be trying again later. We are done. I'm not touching that no more. I kind of want to see that. Hold on. No, not right now. No. Open it in the app. There's no other music going on. Please don't pay attention to my phone. There's no other music going on. Gonna save that to watch later. There we go. Thank you, friends. Midday Gardens, please. All right. Oh, we have to fight Buzz or whatever. So this should be fun.
Here. This is unacceptable.
You, come here.
Oh my. What the devil?
And that is Buzz, everybody. Whom we are about to fight. It's Sheila! I agree. No, naughty. No, 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 naughty. Oh, that didn't work. Nah, you're naughty. Oh, I see. Am I supposed to, like, slam him into the lava? I bet that's what I do. Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, okay. Alright. Oh no! He's gone full Sonic! Ah, you can't go full Sonic. That's not cool. I forget he does that. Get him, Sheila! I'm gonna keep running around like a fool. Oh no! I got burnt and smashed. That's not good. That's the opposite of good. I've been fried. Oh, I'm glad I got that sheep after I died. Yeah, go ahead and reignite. What the fuck, man? Bugger off. There you go. Sheila, if you would, dear. Why? How do I avoid that? I can't remember. What the fuck, dude? How do I avoid that? Am I wrong here? Like, what am I doing? How do I avoid Buzz? I'm not gonna look it up. I thought about it. I'm not gonna do it. He reminds me of the little fish creatures from Resident Evil. Apparently, if I just walk, I can avoid him, which is weird that going faster causes problems. Ah, you bitch! Knock it off! Well, that's what you get. Damage boost, baby. Can I get a sheep, please? That would be exquisite if I could do that. Okay, I can't do anything while he's in that at all. Or I get hurt. Alright. Bye, bitch! Ah, that's a stupid. You're being rude, and I don't like it. Please knock it off. What the fuck? How fast do I need to be? Damn. That's too fast. Fucking stupid, dude. Stop. 1, 2, 3. What? 1, 2, 3. Forgot about that. What? How the fuck does that count? Sheila, dear. Whoa. Shouldn't have been being a bitch. It's fine. I will be leaving now. Goodbye. This is my favorite world in the whole game. For the third one, anyway. My favorite world in the first one is Dreamweavers, and my favorite world in the second one is, it's actually a solid question. I firmly believe it's the first one. The first one was really cool. Okay. I could just end you. God, I wish you would. I can't tell you how annoying it is. Oh, you know what? I gotta go save Dave. Give me a second. I'll be right with you. Having to do all of the bigger dragons' jobs because they can't fit into a hole. Ugh, annoying. Nah. bum bum. But don't. Bum, bum. Something happened. Not sure what. I think I'm about to get told what happened. Mingus! That's an amazing name. Thank you. Thank you. Nice. I'll see you in there later. Whatever. Boom, 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 boom. Trixie! Tricks are for kids. Trixie had a little too much tricks. So bit. Just enough. Boom, boom, ba da ba ba bee ba bo ba. Hold on. I'll be right with you. Okay. And that didn't give me a gem. Duly noted. What? What? I vaguely remember there being like a hole I had to smash through, I think. Oh, never mind. Must have been a different level. Three, four. Booch. Matt! Modesty? Nailed it. 5 and 5. Sweet. Spectacular. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay, I know which world we're going to start with, so let's go do it. Ashley is going to love this character. Not this one. Tom Kenny come back to voice him or no? Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. Go to IMDb real quick. Any minute now, I'll find it. Wow, it did not do that at all. See if Tom Kenny is in it. I just saw his name. He's in it. Who does Tom Kenny voice? He voiced fucking Spyro. That's awesome.
invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Reignites had complete control of the base.
The other hummingbirds. Okay. Ouch. Kabibskis. I gotta drop a bomb on that one. Bum 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 bum. Sparks, would you eat, please? That was Siegfried. Okay, I will deal with it appropriately. I thought you were gonna tell me about the freaking guys in there, but you know what? It's cool. Whoa. Yes, dear.
Make sure your audio is working, because I can't hear you on the TV, but I don't know if it's just because of the TV.
I have it all the way up as much as it'll go.
Okay, I just can't turn you up.
Yeah, I know. It's literally only with streaming, because I can't turn it up any higher.
Yeah, I was just making sure.
No, it's fine. I'm ranting.
Love you.
Love you, too. A little.
You want a toast?
I can wait.
Wait for what?
Ooh! I don't know.
So do you want me to make you food or no?
No.
Okay.
Oh, ba-da-dum, bum, bum, ba-da-dum, bum, bum, bum. Hmm. Thank you, Sparks. Oh, I forgot he was a problem. That really quick. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that other one that I saw without this one. So let's go back and do that now. I think I need another one. Well, you know what? Let's deal with this. Sorry, add niche. Eat that up. Making good time. Oh, I have to walk over to it. That's okay, that's fine. Would have been cool if I could just blow it up, but whatever. Ouch. Stop and blow him up. Damn. Well, at least I blew something up that was actually productive. Instead of wasting ammunition, who would do that? Not me, I'm not stupid. That would be dumb! Give me that. Sup? Ah! Stop! You must perish.
It's great to have you come, sir.
Thank you. Ryan Lee? That's two names in one. That's a compound name. Am I done? Hold on. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wrong way. Oh, I bet I go this way. Yeah, that makes enough sense. Whoops, that hurt. That's no good. Oh no. Well, I was wrong, and I'm willing to admit that. Ow! Damn it, that's twice! Same fucking spot, too! Where do I go? Hold on. Well, I'm glad you can do those things. It's definitely this way, like, honestly. I wonder if I blow it up with this. Nothing. Oh, you know what? I know what it is. Hold on, I'll be right back. Just in case. I'm so sorry for my nose. I apologize. Profusely. Well, not where I thought it was gonna be. But that's fine. Hello? Can I fucking turn around, please? Thank you. It's Roy! Where's Marth? Silly Roy. You're debriefed. Go. You don't really have any pants, so I can't really do that for you. Nail it. Boop, 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 boop. What time does Hot Wheel Unleashed challenges reset?
Here is some information for when will Hot Wheels Unleashed be available?
That's not what I asked.
Super Parent, Hot Wheels Unleashed will be released on September 30th, 2021.
That's not what I... That's... Nope. Nope.
PlayStation 5,
nope.
PlayStation
4, nope.
Xbox Series nope. 10, S,
no.
Xbox One,
no.
PC.
Stop. That wasn't even related to the question I asked, other than the fact that it had something to do with Hot Wheels Unleashed. Stop! Yeah. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. This has got to be a hoot. Thank you. What just happened? I didn't even die. What? Why is it doing the death screen? Oh, it wants me to use a fucking power-up. Ugh. Okay, I did what you asked. Oh, I didn't hit X. Okay. Ah. Play playing fucking Contra now. I didn't know I was playing Contra. Not that I'm complaining. Because that's where it's at. Uh-oh. Is it gonna break or? Alright, no, that's cool. Thank you. Well, that was kind of cool. Boom, boom, boom. $180, okay. Whoa! That's a funky looking crawdad. Nora, huh? Nice. Ashley, dearest, love of my life, did you accidentally click on the Hot Wheels premiere 23 times?
Nice work, son. You've beaten the clock
I'm looking at my analytics, and I've got 28 views on that one video. And that just doesn't seem accurate. It's fine. You're silly. Never change. Did I get my life up or no? Okay, duly noted. I'm going this way, I'm skipping all the bullshit. Have a good day. Whoa! No! I thought he couldn't go upstairs! I was wrong! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna step inside, thank you. Here's my problem with that. You would be the honorary member because I actually found them and you didn't. Just saying. Well, that's not good. Okay, I just float down. Oh, what the fuck? Rude. Every goddamn time! Not a moment of peace in this hellhole! Everybody wants me dead! Listen here, Toucan! Larry the Toucan? I think that was his name. I actually don't know. Do they just respawn forever? Because if so, that is incredibly annoying. They do. They certainly do. Gee, that's fun. Gee, that's cool. Where did it go? I bet I have to go get it again. I can't wait to do that. It's going to be fun. So much fun. Yup, sure did. Alright, do your thing. Thank you. I'm not fucking falling for that twice. Fuck you. Okay. Go. Nice. Alright. I haven't gone this way yet. Don't light me on fire, I swear to God. Okay, I've got all the gems from this area. Don't light me on fire, I swear to God. Alright, we're good. Give me that. Hello, Luna. I loved you in Final Fantasy 15. Who did that? Oh, it spawned into existence on top of me. Well, that's fucking stupid. What's over here? Hello. Ooh, nice. More gems. You'd better not. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. I'm just gonna flow right through. Yes, I am, because I'm a god! Okay, moving on. Where is it? Right here. Well, when the Ryan Reynolds egg inevitably breaks, do I still get the honorary membership, or is it gone now that it's broken? Cool. How convenient. I love it. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Bye. I don't care! No, I don't want a passive camera! I'm fine! Okay. Huh? Alright. I said travel, damn it. The insanity that provokes is something that I just simply cannot begin to describe. So my family, is having a couple of kids lately. I'm having my kid, and then several of my family members are having kids. And one of my family members is having a hard time naming their kid. I've never had an issue with naming my children with the first name. It's the second name that always fucking gets me. It's such a hard thing to get down, because, like, you don't really have to make them sound really good in the sense of, like, one after the other, but It helps. I had an itch in my ears. I had an itch in my ears. There are no itches in my eyes. My eyeballs are fine, thank you. But yeah. It's always been really hard to get the middle name down. We got it. We got it down. Everything's good. But it's always been difficult. What a weird video to take off. I'm at the same time as, this is the polar bear stuff. Is the polar bear the bad guy? I'm so perplexed. What is going on? What is happening? Why is that a thing? I just died! I just got here, dude! Oh my god. Okay, he's not an enemy. Good to know. That was not cleared up at all. There have been Rhinox that were bears, sort of. You know what? Yeah, it's not 100% user error. That would be ridiculous. Oh, wow, it's user error. Who'da thunk? Hold on, I gotta deal with this fucking bird situation. Ridiculous. Yeah, that's what it was. Beginner's luck, uh-huh. Did you ever, like, consider maybe just fucking pointing down? Or reading a user manual, like, at all? Ouch. Thank you. Ow. Well, that hurt, so now that's a thing. This is one of my more favorite levels. Bye! I'm glad they picked the Tom Kenny voice. That makes me happy. It's always good to know that at any given point, Spyro can just go, ah! Because he has the power. You know? And that's... it's pretty cool. I'll get over there in a minute. Nice! I did it! Haha! I think I was supposed to use one of their bombs to blow it up, but it's fine! I made it work. Ow, what hit me? I don't need... What? Whatever. You bitch. Thank you, Sparks. I was having an issue with that one. Yeah, that's what you get. Oh, there it is. I was wondering how I'd get over there. I was like, I can't remember. Maynard! Hey, buddy. I don't know which direction that name goes, so... Could be anything. Could even be non-binary. So I'll just say buddy, because that's pretty neutral. How about you pick some of this up for me, Spark? That would be great. Ouch. Got him. Oh, wait, there's more. Hold on. I had a feeling I forgot to do some of it. Breeze! Do you think if I get her some puffs, it'll... It's a dumb joke anyway. Trying to line up the shot. I'm not doing very well. There we go. Whoops. Well, it's fine. We made it work. That was weird. Ah, yes! My least favorite fucking minigame in the whole map. Yeah, whatever. I hate this one.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these happy players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and snap
Yeah. Sure. Oh, thank God. This would have been so much worse if they had done it the way they usually do it. Are we done? I feel like we're done. Yeah, okay, sure. Cerny? Yeah, no, I'm good. Fine Dog the Polar Bear, okay. You're a bit late. Excuse me? Oh. Right. Whoa! He's gone! Did you fucking see that? He was out of there! Fucking, what just happened, Spyro? Buddy? You wanna talk about it? Alright, hold on, I'll be right with you. I almost fucking died. Scout! Cool, I've got all the eggs. Now to get all the gems. Yeah, I know. Fuck, man. Well, that's certainly not what I fucking needed. I definitely hear somebody saying na 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 na. Whoops. No, I'm gonna look into this. What the fuck? You heard that too, right? Everybody heard that? Whatever, that was weird. Well, wait. I wonder what I heard. That's weird. Hello, Chet. We're gonna go for like 20 extra minutes because there was some, you know, issues with streaming Hot Wheels Unleashed. That should do. That should be a full episode. Yeah, I don't know why it does what it does, but it does. And it's annoying. Whoa. What just happened? Oh, and
Goodbye. kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it.
Thanks.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you? Out
of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
The boy has a crush. There's a love. Hold on, something's up real quick. You know, I gotta go to the restroom anyway, so I will be right back. And one of my family members is having a hard time naming their kid. I've never had an issue with... but yeah, it's always been really hard to get the middle name down. We got it down, everything's good. But, it's always been difficult. Right. I gotta go to the restroom anyway, so I will be... There are no itches in my eye. Weird video to take off. I'm at the same time... What a weird video. Weird video to take off. I'm at the same time as, yeah, this is the polar bear stuff. Is the polar bear the bad guy? I'm so perplexed. What is going on? What is happening? Why is that a thing? I just died! I just got here, dude! Dude. All right, I'm back. I think now we gotta go do Spooky Swamp. No, there's another one right over here. Enchanted Towers. I believe that's one of the ones that I actually do like a lot. That was weird.
Those crummy Rhinocs forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. Huh. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is.
Ow! Ow, that fucking hurt. This is a cool one. I'm not going to be able to hit that from here. Alright. Gladys! I'm sure you won't try to rule the world or anything like that. That would be ridiculous. What the fuck, man? Come on! All I did was turn to the right and walk forward. I was waiting for the camera to catch up with me, and it, like, fucking didn't. And then, like, my whole fucking character, as soon as the camera did catch up, just, like, fucking shot off the cliff. Fucking annoying. Excuse me. I might need this. Give me that. Well, that sure wasn't it. Yeah, no. Boom. Bitch. You can tell they love this song enough that they used it twice. It is a pretty nice beat, I will not lie. Oh, exploration. Making sure. I think we're all golden. I think. Whoa. What the fuck? Well, I lost my opportunity to take advantage of that, so whatever. Give me that.
Inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
I agree. Peanut! Alright. Oh. Well, skateboard. All right, I can't get out now. Well, I fucked up. There we go. Hold on. Okay. There we are. I love it. It's the best. I just looked at my phone. I got a text message from somebody, and I'm just not a fucking moment of peace. Yeah, honestly. There's always something. Yeah, there's something right here. Oh my God. Thank you. Stop. Thank you. Oh, there's one right there. I have no idea what trick I'm supposed to do right now. I'm guessing it's this.
I have to admit, you got...
That's not what I wanted. Thank you.
Wow, you learn really fast. Though then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I had just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can still have this egg. I think you're ready to try some one-on-one.
Yeah, sure. Give up.
Well, all right.
All right, go. One, two, three, four, five. Whoa, two. What is going on? What the fuck is happening? I don't fucking know, but here we are. Here we go. Everybody party. Get down on the floor. Tell me that you're pretty. Tell me that I'm pretty. I want to hear it more. Da, ba, bi bi da ba bo ba di ba 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 da. Everybody knows that I'm awesome, cause I'm fucking sweet. Everybody knows that I'm awesome, cause I'm fucking sweet. Half pipe leap? What's up with that madness? Hold on, how do I do that? They lessened how much I get from them. No! I was gonna use that and abuse that. You've left me no choice. I'll have to find out whatever the fucking half-pipe thing is. I'm guessing it's this. It was. Isn't that neat? Oh no, they lessened it even more! What the heck, man? Alex. You know what? I'm not sure to do with the I don't. Alex, buddy. Rescue the lost wolf.
You can go for the course record now if you want.
I believe that's a skill point. Skateboard course record, yeah. But I don't need it, so I'm not gonna go get it. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah, well. I really tried not to, but, there we are. We will finish up this level, and then we'll call it good. Because we're pretty close to the end of the level itself. Oh my god, I'm overstressing big time. Apparently only so many of them can actually be super big right now. Bless America! Well, I lost all the fucking bones I had! Oh, it's probably because I went to the fucking... thing or whatever. Ah, I forgot. All right, give me a friggin' second. Ooh, we don't need that. I need that. I just don't need the heart attacks affiliated with doing any of that jazz. Ooh, you know, kind of like that. Didn't need that. Could have done just fine without it. Would have been A-okay. Thank you much. Oh, there he is. I'm... okay. Give me a minute. I'll get Sergeant Bird and then get the rest of these gems. I actually don't think... I can get the bones without Sergeant Bird. So... that's what we'll do. What?! That's fun. I love that. Still have all my bones. That's cool. I'm glad that's a thing.
Ready to patrol the top. It's good to be.
Where'd the other guy go? I just saw him. Did I not? Oh, whatever. There's one here, one there. All right. I like how he looked at me like, please don't. Please don't break my arm. No. Oh, I hear you. I knew you existed. I knew you was real. Now, where are you? That would be great if we could not do that. I heard you, though. You're real. You can't lie to me. There you are. Oh, I can't actually walk on that. Alright, good. Duly noted. Alright. Where are we going? Why does that keep happening? There's no need for that. Stop it. Knock it off. Alright, it's down here somewhere. You know what would be cool? Is if the camera cooperated with me. That would be neat. I would love that. A whole lot. It would be my favorite thing in the whole world, if I had to be honest. So if we could stop it, please! Ugh! Alright. Listen. I can clearly hear you playing with your bone. So I need you to show yourself so that I may kill you with a rocket. I found him. Dead! Thank you.
Here, have this. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage.
Ralph, buddy.
My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no, he started his bone dance again.
Oops, this way. My bad. Hey! Okay, got it. Almost done. This world's a little bit big, yeah. Hey, bud. Alright, I got it. All right, Farley, go. Oh, I know what it is. Okay, hold on. Yeah, because I was like, I can make that jump. I don't know why I'd need that. All right, give me the ball back. Hold on. You know what? Not my brightest fucking moment right now. I don't know why I didn't think to fucking move. Farley, give me that. All right, Farley. Get off the button. Get off the button. No! Farley! Ah! You're too efficient! Farley, go get your ball! Farley! Go get your ball! Farley! Think if I hit it right there. Oh, fuck! Yes! I'm a damn genius. Ouch. Oh, there it is.
You found Farley. How can I ever thank you? I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it and it's kind of slimy. Oh well, it's the thought that counts, right?
Liz! Nice! Did I get them all? I sure did. Spectacular. Let's get out of here. Excuse me. We're doing good. We're making really, really good time with this game. We have two more worlds and we're already halfway through this one, I think. So... Alright, thank you all so much for joining me. I hope you all enjoyed that. If you did, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. And check out 2 videos of the Endslate for the stuff I've done. And I'll see you all in the next adventure.